Masak apa? Masak Mangstan. Oh, hi semua. Hi, how is everybody? Apa khabar anda semua di sana? Hi from Brunei and hi to Indonesia and the rest part of the other parts of the world. So everybody is watching me from the world. Banyak orang sekarang tengah menonton saya daripada seluruh dunia. Brunei lah, Indonesia lah, mana? Apa Scotland lah, wah macam-macam negeri lah, London lah, Amerika, that goes without saying lah, Amerika bukan main, hebat lagi awak nak tengok rancangan saya daripada Germany. I'm sure this kind of recipe is easier for you to make everywhere and every part of the world. Makanan ni cukup senang daripada awak dari negeri mana-mana yang ada kekurangan bahan-bahan. Inilah bahan yang paling senang, it sure can be done. Okay, I'm gonna give you ayam masak serai ala Vietnam, chicken in lemongrass ala Vietnamese style. So it's very very nice, easy and simple. You don't need a lot of thing, you just need a little thing. Okay, so I'm sure all of these thing that you have and is easier to make. Okay, so perkara ni adalah dish yang paling senang sekali dan saya harap anda akan semua buat ayam masak serai ala Vietnam ini. So marilah ikut saya. Okay, so onion, two onion, two big onions, and then have a few of garlic, about 8, and then I have 1 tablespoon of black pepper, a pinch of salt, and then I use 7 stick of lemongrass, and I already chop the lemongrass, I will show you later, and then 4 tablespoon of sugar, and about 2 tablespoon of, can make it 3 tablespoon of fish sauce, and then 1 whole chicken, medium size of whole chicken. Okay, jadi 2 ulas bawang, 8 ulas kecil bawang putih, 1 sudu lada hitam, garam sikit. Saya pakai 7 batang serai yang saya sudah iris halus, nanti saya tunjukkan awak. And then saya pakai ayam seko, and then gula saya pakai 4 sudu besar, dan saya pakai 3 sudu besar sos ikan, sos ikan Thailand, fish sauce. Okay, senang aja ni semua. So I will mix the fish sauce with the sugar. Okay. And then I will mix the pepper, okay? And then you mix up all together. Awak dah campurkan ni 3 bahan. Awak gaul rata, okay? So dah tak payah halia, tak payah apa, sebab fish sauce ni dah penuh dengan kandungannya, so you don't need other things, because fish sauce is already quite flavoury, alright? And then just season your chicken with just a little bit of salt, cuma gaulkan ayam dengan garam sikit saja, tak payah banyak-banyak, kasi the flavour, and just leave this aside while you make the rest of the thing, okay? So let's cut the lemongrass. So I already cut the butt, saya dah potong dia punya bontot serai ni. Serai ni kita potong dan hiriskan halus-halus, Make sure that you really cut it off, see, okay? Sampai habis, until the end of it, okay. Those who have this blender of mine, ada yang beli blender ni, some of them did buy this blender. The garlic has been chopped, and then bawang putih dan saya dah cincang, Okay, jadi saya campurkan dengan serai. Make it easier lah. So, okay. So, and I have a bit of additional, I want to add a bit of chili padi. So it's up to you. You can add how much chili padi you want, and you don't want also, it's completely up to you. Okay, so it's easy. These are all the ingredients. All right, it's very 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 easy. Naskan minyak, hit the wok, and then put in your chicken. Chicken for about 5 minutes. Goringkan ayam awak hampir dalam 5 minit gitu eh. Kita balikkan dia eh. Make sure that you fry until it's golden brown eh. Awak goringkan sampai dia colour keemasan eh. Hingga dia keemasan eh, colour nanti golden brown eh. Try nanti golden brown eh, sampai dia keemasan eh. And then tarik eh. Okay, aside. Okay, saya dah buangkan minyak. I already take away some oil lah. Then put in your onion. And then garlic, lemongrass and chili padi. Bawang, bawang putih tu masukkan sekali eh. Gaul sehingga rata. Okay, gaul sehingga rata. Stir fry. Nanti kita smell lah. It's fragrant lah. Oh, sedap bau ni. Fry nanti is brown. Tumis sehingga dia layu eh. Dan cantik, bau dia pun dah naik eh. And then you can smell lah the fragrance of the lemongrass lah. And then just pour the rest of the mix that you mix earlier. Tuangkan semua barang-barang yang kita campur tadi eh. Fish sauce. Yeah. And then gula dan juga lada hitam eh. So it was the fish sauce, sugar and the black pepper. So and then you stir fry, mix it well, and then put back your chicken. Awak dah gaul rasa, awak taruh balik ayam-ayam ni semua eh. And then you mix well, okay? Gaul rasa eh. So you mix well. Kalau kasih rata, awak dah tak payah taruh apa-apa lagi eh. You don't need to put any other things anymore. The flavor is just enough and just nice ah. Huh? Okay, if you follow all my measurement ah. Huh? Alright, okay, so that's it. Lemon chicken with lemongrass Vietnamese style. Yeah, ayam serai ala Vietnam eh. Saya tambahkan serai untuk kecantikan di atasnya ya. Okey. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan memakan eating session time. Wow. Ambo heligak sungguh eh. Ini dia. Ayam masak serai tapi bukan serai style Melayu eh. Saya ala Vietnam eh, yang paling senang. Saya buat berapa resepi ni yang senang-senang ni eh, untuk orang-orang yang di luar negeri yang susah nak dapat bahan eh. So I have made some recipe which is easier for them to make, because a lot of our friends are all from overseas. They all stay in overseas. So it's easier for them to find this ingredient eh. So when they see me eat, they also enjoy. So they will make, they also want to eat like me lah. So alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. So let's go back to the eating session time. So after all this talk chit chat I completely forgot to make a vegetable dish ah. Saya terlupa nak masak sayur. Alamak, but I'm not a very fussy person. I can eat whatever I have on the plate ah. So as long as it don't move. If it move ah, I don't know what to say. Kalau dia bergerak tu kan, benda yang hidup eh. Saya pun tak tahu apa nak cakap kan. Awak pun dah nampak saya punya Instagram, ada anak ikan eh. Aduh, gila-gila hati. You saw my Instagram ah, got guppies ah, who wants to try and tackle me in a way ah. I don't know what he's trying to do. However, I'm not interested. Okay, so let's try and makan. And this moment is the most fabulous moment ah. So Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tell you ah, that's my originality yang nobody can follow. That, oh, fabulous. But you can make other gravy along with it lah. Up to you. Everything tastes perfect. The chicken ah. When you marinate the chicken, don't put so much salt. Just a little bit will do. Okay, this is just nice. Eh, bila awak perapkan ayam tu dengan garam sikit je, jangan tak banyak. Sebab nanti masin. This is just nice, ah. Wow. You have to make this because I don't know how to explain the feeling of it. It's not so spicy lah. The chili padi not enough. Only I think 3 or 4 bites of chili. Wow. You don't put turmeric ah. Jangan taruh kunyit lah, dah jadi dah jadi lain eh. A lot of you like to forward ah until my eating time ah. So let me remind you again. You don't need to put ginger and any other thing ah, because the fish sauce has a lot of flavor already. It's more than enough. Janganlah taruh halia semua eh. Sebab fish sauce ni dah kandungan masin dia dah cukup eh. It's more than enough, tak payah lagi. Actually my cili padi not enough. Nak buat show je kan. So after you cook, you must enjoy your meal eh. Lepas awak masak, awak kena enjoy. This one take less than 1 hour to cook. Preparation everything ya lah take a while lah. So overall less than 1.5 hour lah. This is so delicious. I love the taste of the lemongrass, huh? One more piece of chicken. Fabulous. So I'm gonna enjoy my food. Saya nak enjoy makan saya. So ini satu masakan yang paling senang, the most easiest chicken to cook with and to make. And I hope you will have a good time preparing this dish. Saya harap anda akan enjoy buat masakan ini. So kita berjumpa lagi di lain-lain hari. I will meet again another time, alright? So don't forget to I think it will not be enough already because they have only limited slot for the open kitchen. So I will cook with the guests that come along with I will cook with them together, and it will be fun. So forget about what I'm saying, alright? So I hope to see you again next time, alright? Bye bye.